Dearly beloved, we are gathered here in the sight of God and before these witnesses to witness the union of Bo and Taylor in holy matrimony. The union of husband and wife in heart, body, and mind is intended by God for their mutual companionship, help, and support that each person ought to receive from the other, both in prosperity and in adversity. Be imitators of God as beloved children, and walk in love as Christ loved us and gave himself up for us, a fragrant offering and sacrifice to God.
Hi, Taylor. Thank you, Bo.
Hi, Bo. Thank you, Taylor.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward. For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
Till death us do part. To love and to cherish. According to God's holy will. And I pledge to you my faithfulness.
The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine on you and be gracious unto you. The Lord look upon you with his favor and give you his peace. Amen. You may kiss the bride.